して使うほら水木回って金土日曜夢の日々を大事に行きましょう。もう一丁明日
My favorite thing about the study abroad Japan trip has to be rotation sushi. Even though all my friends don't let me go there every night for dinner.
どうも、はじめまして。こんにちは。同志社大学4年生の阿部亮太と申します。Jamie, I was impressed by Jamie because he is very studying hard in Japan and studying Japanese so hard because he loves Japan and he loves also me. And so and I have a great friendship with Jamie. And so I'm happy to have a chance like this.
The thing I like most about the study abroad program is the opportunity to travel, even though I get lost a lot.
Hey, I'm Angela, and I think that the lunch program here was amazing because I made like great friends, and my lunch partner, she showed me all around Kyoto, and she's like,I do try to speak to her in Japanese, and she tries to speak to me in English, so she's already told me that my Japanese has improved since I've been on the trip, and her English has gotten better, I can tell. So I think it's a really great experience for us.モザイクかけら一つ一つつなぎ合わせて描いてゆくあなたがくれた出会いと別れも こんなはずじゃないそう思ってね目覚めればいつもの変わらないから回り意味もなく繰り返しモザイクかけら拾い集めてたうまく生きるための術いびつなそれが美しく見えたんだ
I got to know a lot of people from across the states, not just in Japan. And meeting Japanese friends was amazing. You know, even if we didn't always like, communicate well the same language, you know, we got through it. And it was one hell of an experience. It was amazing. And they got to show us different places. And spending time with them was great. Now we have friends to come see. And then even just the friends I made here. They were really cool. I was really fortunate to be able to come and take classes here. They have a really good set schedule, and you get a lot of free time.The most important thing I've gained from this experience is that I've learned a lot about Japanese culture and history, and we see a lot of fights.
Now I'm so nervous, but I think thanks to this program, we can understand our culture or background each other, and we can promote friendship. So I think this program is very good for each other.
I like being in Japan because it's really fun, clean, beautiful, Kyoto's amazing, there's temples and mountains, and they're fun to climb, and all the people in the program are really amazing, except for that one guy. So everybody in the program has been awesome, and I love Japan, and I learned so much Japanese.
Sure, it was definitely the experience of actually using the Japanese word and going through the language program, the classes here, and just exploring the more in Japan. Given the opportunity, if I were to do the program again, that would definitely be the one thing I would be most interested in getting more of, which is just the experience of being here.
Hi, I'm Fred Farley, I'm from Tulane, and I'm here with the Shishio URL program. I've really enjoyed the Lunch Partner program. My lunch partner's actually taken me around the city, and I've been able to see various sites. I've actually been able to discuss some interesting political and social issues with him here in Japan, and practice my Japanese.
The most important thing I've gained from coming to Japan this year was that being around the locals made me realize that I don't put out enough effort in everything that I do, and I feel that coming here has made me want to become a better person and try harder in everything that I do. And I think that everybody at home should be able to feel this experience and make themselves a better person.
I've never been to the U.S., so when I'm at university as a New Orleans student, I felt it seemed like a city of world in the U.S. I'm so happy to see them, and I'm glad to talk to each other every day. The students are bright, positive, and the upward challenge. They are studying so hard about Japanese culture and Japanese history. I felt admiration for their efforts. In the near future, I will study abroad, so I will study so hard, just like university New Orleans students. Thank you.
けど自ら唱え第一熱情怒りをやめ